Hi guys, Adrian from SOS Bushcraft Sweden. I've been away for a while and I haven't put out some videos and I apologize for that, but I'm going to try and keep them coming now. My intentions are to make a fire series where I explain different types of fires and what you use them for, how you can gather tinder and so on. And also I wanted to show you my new modification. I was at a conference a while back where I picked up a few of these and modified them for fire steel like that, very easy and like that. So if you ever go to a conference and find these, put a few in your pocket and you can find them to good use. And well, I hope to get this series on the way and I'll get back to you. Well guys, the problem in the winter when we've got so much snow is finding dry kindling and dry firewood and tinder for that. And when you're living in an area like Sweden, you're very blessed with pine, spruce and birch tree, and that will get you going in what any weather. And what you try to do is grab the camera here. If you find here's a spruce tree, and if you look up the tree like that, you see a lot of dry fuel, and they're pretty hard to reach. But if you find a long branch, or you can use a piece of rope and sling over and pull them down, but if you find a long branch you can knock them down, and that will get your fire going. Well guys, here is a typical place where you can find some dry wood. It's on a tree fall, and this may be a bit damp on the outside, but it's dry on the inside. Something you can also find on tree falls that are underneath is pine knots, and they burn very well and light, bright. Well guys, under thick spruce trees like this, you can find nice and dry tinder. This tree isn't that thick. The thicker they are, the better it is. And the trick is, the small dead spruce branches have to snap like that. If they don't snap, they're not dry enough.
Well guys, here I've gathered all my fuel that I need and tinder to make this fire. Well guys, this fire is called a nying. In Sweden we call it a nying. It's a good fire when you're sleeping out in shelters. You can make it as long as you wish. Now I've made it small for demonstration purpose. And the basics of this fire is that you make up a smaller fire down under here, and this log here will eventually catch fire. What you can do with these, you can lock them against larger logs, but you can also knock them down into the ground so they're stable. And we light it up and we see how it goes. What you can do here is make chops in it. So it'll catch easier. Well guys, sorry about that, but batteries ran out. But there you have it, a nying or nying. And this is for demonstration purpose, a small log fire. Well guys, thank you for watching, and I appreciate your subscriptions and your comments, and I will get back to you on the next fire as soon as I can.